I'd wager if we destroyed these unholy camps of the Scrotus hordes, they'd treat us like kings around here. Just go. I would actually appreciate some time alone with,
Don't slay me.
I
carry no weight. I come from the north. Looked for shelter with Gutgash tribe. Was turned away. Better off. Here's something big is coming. Something destructo grand. Warlord Stinky Gummo is gonna bring the kill to them.
Are we stopping? It's dangerous!
They had something, but now it's gone. It's gone no matter how much they loved or hated or bickered.
We sit safe in the car.
Thank you.
scorching earth rises.
Keep an eye on the car.
Yes, gladly. It is my sacred place. Eyes. I read your soul has ill will for these Scrotus minions. You think you only reached their fort from the bridgement, but no. You can also use zip-zap line and sail down there to slay. They need a lesson in losing blood.
Thank you.
Reflect! Scope! Long shot!
Going out. Need water.
Sorkland!
Roadkill, trying to run us down!
Stay.
Get!
Grab the gun.
Littlest ones are armored up!
Drifter! I defeat with the gun!
Luxuries. Somewhere.
back! Shelter!
Keep an eye on the car.
Thank you.
plenty of foes around, Saint. Flickering in the dark. Oh, we should hunt them down.
Ship. It looks peaceful from afar. They're not seaworthy. The smell of barbecuing meat is everywhere. But not the kind you'd want to eat.
Thank you.
get in. Oh, yap about
you
want to
get out there and do what you said you'd do.
I guess this place is gonna go belly up soon. I'll move on to Gastown. I need the maggots.
Please! 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 The child. It's the burning sickness. Ben, give it to me, quickly. Come on! Just let me heal her pain, please.
Don't mess around with that stuff. Don't touch the merchandise!
Whatever it takes to survive. Whatever it takes to keep my glory alive.
So, killer, little Count Carburetor says you need to bust through the jaw.
I'm going to Gastown.
Sure you are. Now me, I know a lot about Gastown and the jaw. I trade goods in and out of there all the time.
You want something? Say it.
Ain't no sweet talking you, is there? All right. I seen that harpoon device of yours. Not bad. He's a little something extra, though. Sort of a final flourish, let's say.
And that's where you come in.
The jaw looks imposing, but it's got a weakness. The hinges. Your harpoon could be the key, but not with that weak jag tip. You need a piece tougher. Something called the talon.
And you have it.
I know who does. A nuisance of a noose man named Dimrim. And Dimrim could use a little lesson in manners. Him and his whole convoy.
So I relieve Dimrim of this talon. By force, I reckon. And you and I square?
Yeah. Then we be square.
Hey, killer! That talent! You do well bringing that to Cheat! Yeah, that cocky kid, he knows that kind of stuff.
It's gut gas you want if you got something to trade, Griffey. It is what it is. And it's all pretty bad.
What were Gut Gash's words?
Some bandit called Dimrim has a jag tip with a harpoon called a talon. I'm gonna take it from him.
Indeed, yes, we need something stronger. Yes, but I doubt anyone will give this talon up without a fight.
I need it, I go get it. What happens, happens.
Kill. I need to polish some hard-to-get parts in the engine bay.
The sacred wind bar joined together at the sacrament of the piston.
Dying.
Stay. Guide the car.
Yes, I will protect her, Sid. But don't be long, please.
Time to suffer!
Get through!
Like a body, every organ just shut down. Until the world was dead.
Thank you.
my saint! smoldering out of the flames! It's fashioned into a hood ornament, huh? An unprofaned... Here. Made to bring luck amongst these heathen. This is a job for cheat. Yes, cheat. He's a master of projectile and weapons and blastings. He'll know what to do with it.
Hey, Dune Drifter. I've something to tell you. Me and my child, on our way to our new master. Our rig was ambushed by buzzards. But we fled.
What do you want?
There's hidden things in the rig. A treasure for someone like you.
Why tell me this? I'll do nothing for you.
I have a feeling you may yet. The rig still sits in the tunnels. Go there and see.
Mama, my belly hurts.
The tunnel is beyond the wall. They call it the Dead Barrens.
Dead Barrens? Yeah, gotta get through that jaw first.
Thank you.
All around us, the grounds were covered in wet, salty water full of life. My people believe that this water will come back to us on our day of reckoning. And then we must be ready. We must patch our ship together and make her whole once more.
You believe that?
They need to cling to it. Now, personally, I see an acute necessity to armor this wreck up, prepping for the wave of manscum which will soon come crashing down. A war boy army. Lord Scrotus, back from the dead. Help me get the steel I need. Now, not the brown rotted sheets of wafer you find out here, but real prime steel. With it, I can reward you in armor or scrap, and find plenty extra to fix up my hull. The Eastern Tunnels. That's where you'll find the steel. If there is any.
The Hunchback might know more.
Near Gastown, the rigs pass through there on their trade runs to Bullet Farm and the Citadel.
Don't stray.
Come and get it!
Of course I will. If you have to leave me here.
You want to spur this henchman?
Strange gene drifter, you. You got some fine wheels rolling there. Is that a nitro boost I spot on an intake? If so, stranger, there'd be some fine spots for you to let that baby soar.
I can feel it in my gut ropes. My carburetor hard enough for tension. Something bad is out there. Thank you.
I hear it's possible to tear down the jaw with this.
Oh, that sounds like gut gash, John. But it's possible. With a pinch of black magic.
What do you know?
Oh, you got balls the size of boojums. And you done us some good, granted. So hear me. You'll need to get your harpoon reinforced to get through that first gate. Easy. But your biggest hurdle are those hinges. That's why it all calls for some black magic.
Explosives.
Oh, yeah. With the Talon, build you an explosive jag tip. Blow those hinges right off. Boom.
Let's do it.
Go see the Commandant.
Some of them big gums say there's a...
Right here, I'm calling. I hear him. Oh, do you? The big chief in Gastown wants collecting. Shall we go get him?
Don't care if you help out. You're just like them outside.
Drive along.